We are here at Shifa Hospital. This is the entrance to the hospital. This is the Qatari building. This is the emergency room. In this compound, many Hamas terrorist operatives and senior ones have been hiding in the hospital. And also Islamic Jihad group has been hiding in this hospital. When we entered the hospital, we were finding terrorists fighting against us here in this area. Until now, we have arrested over 250 Hamas and Islamic Jihad terrorists that we identified. We're still conducting an investigation on over another 350 people that we suspect that they are also connected to terror. Until now, none, civilians, doctors, medic teams, none have been hurt. Only the terrorists. We are supplying food, water. We have supplied yesterday two generators to the emergency room because there was a problem with electricity. We are supplying also technicians to fix the problems inside the emergency room and the generators. We are also supplying medic teams to assist with everything or anything that is needed. We found in the compound over 11 million shekels used by Hamas, giving the money to his operatives to conduct terror from the northern Gaza. Hamas have tried to control again Shifa Hospital as a hub to conduct all its terror mission in northern Gaza. We call Hamas terrorists to surrender. We call it and we speak by Arabic speakers here on the ground, but they are still hiding in this building, in the emergency room, exploiting and using the patients and the medic teams. This is Hamas, and we will reach every terrorist in this compound until we finish the mission.